What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to the Forgotten Isles for episode 1 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we are going to get right to going on what we got to do today. And what we got to do today is a oat harvest here in field 23. We also have a wheat harvest here in field 8. To do a wheat harvest in field 17 to do, and then we have two canola harvests to do in 11 and 13. So I am going to do the oats first, and then we'll do the wheat, and then I think the canola after. So yeah, but that is we actually have a field down here too, something to do. Another wheat field down there. I'll probably do that last because I don't really care about it. But yeah, so that is going to be the plan stand for today. So I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
that's pretty much going to do it for today. We're just going to drop off our oats at the starter silo. We're going to store all this for the horses. And yeah, that should do it. So next time here, we'll get the wheat harvest started. I think we should be able to get one done. I don't know if we'll get both of them done, but yeah, we'll see. I am going to lay down straw too as well for those wheat fields. I'm not going to with this field just because I don't want to have to drive all the way down there just to get that little bit of straw. So we'll do this field and this field of straw, and then, yeah, we'll load it all up. But that will be for next time. And then once we get the harvesting done, we'll buy some animals and get to feeding them. Yeah, I'm liking this map. I like the fields. I like working with medium-sized fields for a change. It's nice. Always nice to get away from the massive fields for a bit, but yeah. But yeah, that should do it for today, though. So tune in next episode, where we will be back at the Forgotten Lands for episode 1, and then Georgia Farms for episode 1. And then Hickory Valley for episode 1, and then finally Brown Valley for episode 1. So, till then, OCD Farming signing out. Peace out.